Sakura? My Sakura? It can't be. She wouldn't.
We thought she was on our side, but then she...
She must have been deceived. She must have. She wouldn't be the first one to be deceived by the Dragon Clan. But when we're done this fight, nobody else will have to be.
It's fascinating. Not only can I see everything in the present, but I can travel vast distances. Almost like teleportation, but not quite. I haven't figured out yet how to move things when I do that, but at least I can speak to others around me. It's really quite exciting.
I'm glad to see your powers are being used for the greater good. That's more than I can say about mine in the recent past.
You were deceived, Lothar. You can't blame yourself for that. You're doing what is right now. That's what really matters.
I suppose.
Does Pretty Lady miss her daddy? Caleb is sorry, Pretty Lady. Please don't be sad.
I never really knew he was my father. So, I guess I'm okay. He's at peace now. That's what matters. Thank you, Caleb.
Sora? Does Sora mind if Caleb calls her Sora? Caleb likes Sora. It's Sora, a pretty name.
Oh, Caleb, you're so silly.
Silly? Caleb-ish, not silly. Caleb-ish just...
You're smarter than you look. Why do you always pretend to be someone else?
Caleb, well, 'cause it's what everyone expects me to be.
Well, Caleb, you don't have to be anyone but yourself around me. I like you just the way you are.
Sora likes Caleb?
Well, more than just like. Caleb? Caleb? You okay?
He was my mentor and a good friend. I was just too young and arrogant to recognize that. He knew what things meant, and when he heard my prophecies, he could interpret them a lot more accurately than any of us could. And he always knew what to do next. Now he's gone. We never saw it coming. I don't know what to do next, Bree.
Kai, Master Vidur was a very wise man. But so are you. He may have been good at interpreting your visions, but you are the one with the gift itself. Use it. Besides, you've done pretty well interpreting it yourself so far.
Yeah, when I'm not trying to kill people during my prophecies.
I was never in any real danger. Besides, I could have easily killed you in seconds flat.
Oh, I'm sure.
You're very brave back there, Caleb.
Well, Well, you know.
No, really, Caleb. You saved my life. Again. Thank you.
Caleb got a kiss!
I lost a mentor today, too. As much as he drove Bree and I nuts, he did take good care of us when we were growing up. He never gave up.
I'm sorry, Lothar. If there's anything I can do...
It's alright. We've both lost friends today. I just hope we can stop the Dragon Clan before it's too late.